Hey guys, thanks for joining us today. Mike here at Weeby Autos. Today I have a 1966 Ford Mustang Coupe. It's got a 347 Stoker and FM Jags with 410 horsepower, 4-speed manual transmission. Power steering, power brakes, it's got a rack up front too. Sitting on custom wheels. This color kind of flip-flops a little bit. It's called Electric Current Red. It's a PPG color. Got a build book and everything in this car. Long tube headers leading to the dual exhaust. Sound really good. Staggered wheels. Front disc brakes. And a custom steering wheel wrapped in leather with a chrome tilt column. Hurst shifter. Digital gauges. Fiberglass hood. A little scoop on it, gives it a nice aggressive look. Custom grille up front, billet. It's got a custom Valance too, gives it that cool look. We got 17s up front. These are 18s in the back. A custom pony interior too. It has like a carbon fiber inserts. Custom stereo too. It's a vintage sound system. You got 6x9s in the back and an amp and a sub. It's a really good look. Rubber on that back tire. Super nice driver. Not perfect show car, but definitely pretty nice. Love this digital dash, pretty cool. It's like a new dash pad too. There's the trim tag. Bucket seats too, they have headrests. Is 347 Stoker front jets, rated 410 horsepower, sounds like a solid lifter. I'll put the details on the website. Aluminum radiator, power steering, power brakes. Get a rack down there too. It's like a Edelbrock carburetor. Actually, it's Holley. Holley carb. Electronic ignition. Electronic scope. Find out for me. He's got upgraded headlights up front too. These look like Xenons. Not a perfect car, but it's a great driver. Well, guys, thanks for joining us today. Again, my name is Mike from Weeby Autos. Hit me up, 631-339-0399. 631-339-0399. And I shot about 200 photos today. You can check them out on our website, weebyautos.com. Thanks a lot.